I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you in worn out shoes, silver hair and ragged shirt and baggy pants. The old soft shoe jumped so high, jumped so high, and then he lightly touched down. So high, and then he clicked his heels. He let go a laugh, he let go a laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles, dance. He danced for those at minstrel shows and county fairs. Throughout the South, he spoke for tears of 15 years how his dog and him traveled about. The dog up and down, up and died. After 20 years he still grieves. He said, "I dance now with every chance in honky-tonk, for drinks and tips, but most of the time I spend behind these county bars. I heard someone ask him, please, please, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance.